Okay, this is the my Kanabi from a distance. Okay, let's pan in on the. There's the logo. Here's the bass, and up here's the treble. There's the, I guess they call them the cheeks. This is the cheek block. There's the cheek block. Now we'll take a look at the wrapped bass strings. Here's the tuning pins, the graphs, and then oops, there we go. There's the dampers. We'll go back out to the end. This thing is 233 centimeters or 7 foot 8 inches. Okay, here's the middle part, the middle, I guess you could say it's the lower tenor. Here's the tuning pins. We got some logos there that you can't really make out. Let's see, I don't know what they even say. Probably something about, who knows. Okay, it goes all the way out. Then we're in the middle tenor here, or maybe even the upper tenor. Okay, it goes up there, and then in the treble, there's the logo again, and here's that. Let me take a look. There we go. There's the dampers. There's the not dampers. Okay, now let's move another side view here. Here's the plate. Okay, I'll go around the light. Okay, now we're back on the plate, and then we're taking a long side view of the strut. The strut's coming down here. And then here is going to be the bridge for the bass strings. Let's see if we can get up close on that. The bridge is it's showing its age. My technician says that it's still functional, doesn't need any work quite yet. Okay, here's the bridge for the tenor part. Let's see. Yep. Okay, and then let's see, all the way back here. This is the end of the bass strings. And then here's a long shot. And then I'll go over here, finally, at the side shot. And there is the side shot showing the humongous and heavy lid. And that just about covers it.